today's video, you will see the most insane, the scariest, and even the most magical Happy Meals ever. These are Happy Meals that should have never been ordered. Because Nuggyland fam, we all know, do not order a Happy Meal at 3 a.m. because you will get cursed. If you love delicious food that may or may not eat you alive, you gotta watch today's video. Nuggyland fam, let's go.
Family, do you know what night it is tonight? No, family, it's not Meatloaf Monday.
That day is for when she's grounded.
Icky! Tonight is the best day ever in the whole entire world because it's Mommy Day! Hey, 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 hey! Family, today we're watching a movie about Rainbow Friends!
Smash like if you want to watch today's secret movie!
Let's get this video to 20,000 likes, family! I know we can do it!
Because if you don't, I heard that you're going to turn into a blueberry!
Just like Blue! You don't want to do that. No.
No. And to celebrate movie night, I have the best snacks ever. Giant Twizzler candy.
Whoa!
Giant bubblegum rope.
Whoa!
Giant Rice Krispies.
Whoa!
Never-ending stacks of vanilla frosting.
Whoa!
And a whole bunch of popcorn.
Mom, can I have some?
No!
Wait, why?
Because it's mine!
All mine!
But can I just have a little?
No!
I have so much!
It's all mine! And I'm gonna go and watch the movie without you.
What? Family, comment down below! Happy Blue as the secret word of today's video, and I'll heart your comment. Mom, I wanna watch the movie too!
Come on over!
What? I can?
Yeah.
And I can have some snacks too? I just have some of this icing.
No, it's over. I forgot that.
Oh! Family, my mama is gonna watch the Rainbow Friends movie without me. And she's even eating all the snacks too. What do I do, family? I really, really want to watch the movie, but I'm also really, 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 really hungry. I should have ate 202 chicken nuggets yesterday instead of just 201. That extra chicken nugget would have really came in handy right now. But my stomach's empty!
Hey, Alexia!
Yeah, Mama?
I know some food I can give you.
What? Really? You're gonna share your snacks with me?
Here you go!
Okay!
It's for you!
What is this?
Sharing her food,
but it doesn't matter
because I stole her phone.
And with her phone, family, we can order all of the McDonald's we want and ship it right to our door.
All right, family, let's get, why does the McDonald's website kind of look like it's Halloween season? Oh, spooky. Okay, let's get one of the super duper haunted Happy Meal.
And one of the extra evil packs of chicken nuggies.
And obviously one of the do not order super toxic juice purchase.
And now, family, I can go watch the movie with my mommy.
And my snacks will arrive soon.
Oh, hey, mommy.
Hi, Alexia.
What you doing?
Watching the movie.
Can I watch you?
Yeah.
Okay.
right there.
It's nothing. It's just my pretend phone. It's not a real phone. It's a fake phone. Let's keep watching the movie, Mom.
I love Rainbow Friends. Hey, what are you doing? Because he's blue, and that's my favorite color.
What's going on?
I wasn't trying to steal your candy.
Yeah, I think you were.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Alexia, do you think they're going to come out with a pink rainbow friend? Because I like that color, too.
I heard the doorbell!
Whoa, what is that?
Oh, what is this? It's nothing.
Oh, no, what is it? It smells really good.
Well, you have your own snacks, Mom, so won't you eat those? Over here for this.
Alexia, are you sure that's a Rainbow Friends Happy Meal?
Hey, Mom, look! That's blue from Rainbow Friends right there!
Wow.
And that's blue from Rainbow Friends right there too!
Whoa.
And that's a rainbow, just like Rainbow Friends!
Ooh, I like rainbows.
Me too. Anyways, Mom, we have to look what's inside of this super top secret Happy Meal, because we don't know what we're gonna find.
Open it! Over, silly.
It's a rainbow and it says secret on it.
That means we have to look.
Whoa.
Another rainbow card with a secret note on the back. Open the secret rainbow trays and see what you find, but only if you're okay with leaving your old life behind. What? Mama, what rainbow trays are they talking about?
The one over there?
Why didn't you tell me about that?
It's been there for like 10 minutes, bro. You should have seen it. First, open red.
Okay. It says red on it.
Open it.
Okay. Chicken nuggets!
What's that?
Mama, I think they're red stones. Ow! They're so hot!
They're lava stones!
They're lava!
Well, I do like my chicken nuggets spicy. Okay, maybe bad idea.
Next, open green.
Okay. This one says green.
But Mama, this one's not even scary. It's just regular milk from McDonald's.
Okay. I want a sip. I'm so thirsty.
Okay. Sure. What?
That don't look like regular milk.
It tasted like green slime.
Mama, I don't think this is green slime. I think it's a glass filled up boogies from your nose.
And you drank it.
Oh!
Bottoms up.
Next color to grab is blue. This one says blue. Sausage and egg McMuffin.
Oh, I love that.
I love that.
Don't eat it, Alexia. There's something wrong with it.
I like the egg. My favorite part.
There's something wrong with it. There's something wrong with it. Go eat it, please.
There's nothing wrong. It's a perfectly good muffin.
No.
Just ruin. and even though there was nothing wrong with it, now I can't even eat it.
And last but not least, orange.
There goes nothing! Mom, it's another burger just like the last one!
Alright.
What is this? Wait, Mom, it's just a regular burger, look!
No, Alexia, no! It's not! It. Look, 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 no!
My teeth! What is it, Mom? It's a super strong jawbreaker that's supposed to break your teeth!
You want a bite?
No! No! No, 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 no! No, Alexia, you can't!
My teeth, Mom! It hurts, but it tastes so good! I want it!
Oh, look at this turning red obby family! There's pandas everywhere!
There's even the turning red poster to my left over there! What the?
Family, we gotta get through this whole obby to the very end right over there! And then we'll win a surprise!
Oh! I like surprises.
Move it, schmuck.
Just kidding.
That girl had red hair. She might have been May May.
I don't know about you, family, but having all of these pandas all around me, staring at me just like that is kind of creepy. Like, what do you want, bro?
Please don't turn me into a panda, too.
Family, look over there to the left. There's a big fluffy panda.
He's yellow.
Wow, look at all these circles.
They kind of look like giant pandas. Cakes.
Oh man, family! Now I'm hungry!
All this hopping got me working up an appetite!
Whoa, giant Lego blocks!
No! I used to like Lego before this! Now I'm mad at them! Lego building blocks? They're like Lego oofing blocks?
Family, I wish you could help me out!
Hippity hoppity! Boom! Lego, see ya!
No!
I'm not angry.
Family, comment down below Roblox oof as a secret word of today's video, and I'll heart your comment.
Another giant panda head! All of these pandas, but where the heck is May May?
Boink, boink!
The pancakes are getting even bigger! It's like they know I'm getting more hungry! What? They just brought me back to the beginning of the game! Did I oof too many times? I was so close to making it to the prize! And then they just changed up on me like that!
What the?
Just like this! Just like they did to May May in the movie! Panda! No panda! Panda! No panda! Panda! No panda! We get it!
And family, I knew it! Everything is cursed at 3 a.m.
Next game.
Survive the evil red panda!
Family? Why does that panda have a... You see what he's holding?
That don't look too good.
Let's play it! Wait, why are all the characters from Encanto here? Isabella, Dolores, Abuela, what the?
Wow, I think we're in the game now!
This is a cute neighborhood, all the colorful... Ah! Evil panda, run! Run!
I've never seen my head twist like that!
That panda meant business. Alright, family, we're going again and we're gonna win this time. I think we're in farmland now.
Oh, run and hide in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Ah, run, family, hide from the evil panda! Ah, I'm scared. Okay, where should we hide? Where is a panda not gonna find us?
Wait.
Why is the moon coming out? And why is it getting really dark in here? Oh, family, I can't see as good as I did before.
Uh-oh.
And I'm pretty sure if the panda's evil,
then that means he has evil night vision too.
Oh, no. We're definitely gonna oof.
Okay, hide from the panda. Hide from the panda. Hide from the panda. Let's blend in with this wall.
I'm pink. The wall is pink. She's not gonna be able to find us.
Ah, there's someone over there. Is it the panda? Hey, sir, are you a panda? Panda? Panda?
Okay, okay. I wanna hide here too.
Dip, bro. This is my hiding spot now. I'm taking it over.
Woo! Okay, 60 seconds left, family.
And no sign of the evil panda.
I think I see.
No, those are people hiding. Okay.
Ah!
I see something really red and really bright over there by that tree! I think that's the evil panda. Oh, let's take a better look. Let's spy on him.
Ah, it is the evil panda! What should we do? Or maybe we should try and get him to come over here. Hey, panda! We survived! Woo! Level up, level up, level up! Yeah!
Easy peasy, may may squeezy.
I think that's what they say. Whatever, family, we won!
Wait, why do we look like we're on a deserted haunted path? Private, do not enter? It's 3 a.m. and, my mommy always told me not to go on deserted, really dark and scary roads by myself late at night! I don't like the sound of this, I don't like the feel of this, I don't like the look of this. Okay, maybe if we just close our eyes and run, everything will be okay! Nothing can hurt us if we just close our eyes. Ah! My eyes are still closed in the game.
But that's because the panda oofed me.
My eyes will be closed forever now.
It's the forever kind of sleep.
Oh. Wait, what is this game and why am I giving the panda a hug?
Is this May May?
Hey, May May.
Wait, why is the panda running after me now? Why is he trying to eat me? Run, run! He just made me bald and oofed me too? Wait, I thought this game was a nice panda game. Not an evil one. Look how cute he looks. I mean, when he's not eating people.
Wait, let's...
It's like a giant red marshmallow trying to put me in a s'mores cookie.
You know, because they get smushed.
Okay, maybe if we just try one more time and...
family?
Did you hear that?
It was nothing, right? It was nothing and I should just keep playing and... Wait, you think it was something?
You think it was my doorbell? But who would be ringing my door at 3 a.m.? No nice people come out at that time!
Family! It's not an intruder! It's just my McDonald's! Wait a second. This doesn't look like regular McDonald's? Oh my gosh! There's turning red on it! I forgot it's the turning red Happy Meal! See, there's evil Priya and really mad Miriam and... Ah! Angry Maybe's mama! Why do they all look so scary?
Not... edible?
Not McDonald's. Huh? The only normal thing about this box is the normal turning red logo right here that says turning blood red.
Turning blood red.
You know, like the evil version of ketchup. Okay, well, what about this bag? Red panda meal. Oh, okay, well, there we go.
See, it's fine, family.
It even says not cursed and do not eat. Ew. Okay, well, I don't know about you, but I'm hungry, so I'm gonna dig right in.
Family, no, it's not cursed. I'll be fine. Thanks for looking out for me.
Ooh, first my favorite is the french fries. What the? Why does it look like there's 5 different bodies on the bottom of these french fries?
And more importantly, why are they all missing heads? I think I found their heads. They got chopped off onto the french fries.
And it's the characters from 4Town.
That means if I eat a french fry, I'm eating the people from Turning Red.
Got a little paper in my mouth.
Or should I say human heads? Okay, well, that was just one thing in the box. There gotta be other cool things like the toy. This ain't even turning red.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Next.
Oh, we got the 4-piece nuggets.
It even says 4Town on the nuggets, just like the group in Turning Red.
Oh, wait a sec.
Why is the 4Town crossed out? And then there's a 3 written next to it?
Wait, and there's also some words on there. What does that say?
3 days to... 3 days to... Says 3 days to live.
But I get to eat these nuggies in my last 3 days of life. Maybe it's worth it.
Family, my chicken nuggies spell out oof. Is someone trying to tell me something?
And more importantly, why is there only 3 chicken nuggies in my meal instead of 4?
That's the real crime.
I don't know about you, family, but I'm sure
starting to think that my McDonald's might be cursed.
Or haunted. Or evil.
Or maybe not even McDonald's at all.
Maybe they were lying on the box.
Oh, thank gosh, family. They gave us apple juice. I'm so thirsty.
Why is the straw already in the cup? And the paper is too? Ew, the paper's already inside and it's already mushy. But at least I got my apple juice.
See, right there, apple juice. And definitely not
Christ.
Well, it's obviously not that if it's crossed out, right?
I'm just gonna drink it. Don't worry, I should be fine, family.
I feel a little weird. Okay, what else do we got?
Ooh, I think it's a donut.
A sprinkle donut. Okay, let me try that again.
Ow, something's hard in there.
Let me try one more time.
What the heck is this? Wait, but what? It kind of looks like a gummy bear. It kind of looks like a marshmallow. It's an eyeball, and it's also green.
Bruno, where you at, dude?
Got your eye.
I didn't want it from a donut.
We finally have the biggest thing in the whole menu,
the Big Mac. See right there, we got a big
it says Big McMaymay.
They named the burger after her! So cool!
Mommy! What the heck is this? Why is my burger covered in blah, 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 blah? Ketchup? Okay, I mean, I really just hope it's ketchup, because if it's ketchup, then I can still eat it, right? If it's fine, if I... Oh, my hands! They're like slipping from all the ketchup!
Family, I don't think this was supposed to be in here. What is it?
I uncovered a secret message in my hamburger. And it's an evil and really mad looking picture of May May. Right there, it says, back off my burger?
May May, I wasn't touching your burger. I swear, I promise, I wasn't doing anything with your burger. I'm not.
Oh, family, give it up. We're literally caught red-handed. I'm sorry, baby. I was trying to eat your hamburger, but it was just because I was hungry and wanted a meal.
Maybe I'll just have a little bite because I'm really hungry.
Okay, bye. I'll put it away. I'm sorry.
Family, I guess that's what I get for ordering McDonald's at 3 a.m.
What's up, family? Welcome back to Anything Alexia.
I'm Alexia, and I'm here with
my mom.
Hi, guys.
Oh, yeah, mom, we get it. Family, I'm Mana, my mommy. If you didn't know, today is, movie night.
No, Alexia, that's Christmas.
Oopsies. Well, family, today was supposed to be movie night. I got all of my popcorn ready. Still a little hot. Ow! I'm ready for movie night with all my popcorn.
And so am I.
But somebody, my mom, didn't want to share her candy with me.
I have extra bubble gum in the bottom of this bowl, and you can't have any.
Mom!
Stop throwing popcorn at me! Stop it!
That's why, family, I ended up running away from home, and I'm gonna do movie night by myself. And family, we're gonna watch the alphabet lore! Wow! Movie night!
Movie night! Yoo-hoo!
No, Mom! No, Mom, stop it! I told you I'm watching the movie by myself.
Oh, yeah? Since you ran away from home, how are you gonna get snacks?
Easy peasy alphabet lore squeezy, Mom. I'm gonna order a Happy Meal.
No, don't do it. Don't do it.
Wait, why?
Anybody who's ordering a Happy Meal while watching the alphabet lore is cursed. at 3 a.m.
Well, good thing it's not 3 a.m.
Uh-oh.
Family, smash like on today's video if you want to see the crazy cursed alphabet lore Happy Meal. Let's get this video to 15,000 likes, family, or your next Happy Meal is going to be cursed too.
Good joke, Mom. Well, I'm not listening to you. I'm about to watch the movie by myself, and I don't care what you say.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm about to go watch the movie by myself.
Mom, what are you doing? Mom, come back here. Oh, no. Mom, I'm trying to talk to you. Mom. Family, my mom just turned up the volume of the TV super duper high. So now I don't think she can hear anything that I'm saying.
Oh, yeah, family. Well, if my mom's going to turn up her sound super duper loud,
then that means so am I.
It's getting really, really, really loud, family. Oh, it's getting too loud.
Alexia, I'm screaming.
But Mom, the sound on the headphones are just too loud. It hurts.
But Alexia, those aren't even headphones. They're pumpkins.
What?
Whoopsies.
Okay, Mom, perfect. Now that you can hear me again, I changed my mind, and I kind of miss you a bit, and I think we should watch the movie together.
I can't hear you.
No. Oh man, family, my mom went back to not being able to hear me.
All because of the stupid alphabet lore movie.
Hey, the alphabet lore movie's not stupid. Maybe that's you.
That's so mean.
You're being mean just like the meaty F in the alphabet lore.
Maybe you should go be his mommy instead of mine.
Well, maybe I will, because maybe he eats a lot less chicken nuggets than you, and then I'll save some money.
Oh, but Mom, I thought you loved that I ate chicken nuggies.
Well, not at $14.99 a box, I don't.
I didn't know my mommy was so cheap.
I mean, $14.99 for a box of 50 nuggies?
I think that's a steal.
Oh, no, and now she went back to watching the movie again. How am I gonna get her attention now?
I got it.
Secret.
You're embarrassing me.
Well, fine, Mom. I don't care anymore. Me and Nuggy are just gonna watch the movie without you by ourselves, and we don't need you.
What, Nuggy?
Nothing, Mom. It's a secret.
What secret?
Nothing. You don't need to worry about it. It's nothing.
I love chicken nuggies, and I also love plushies.
Sucks to suck, Mom. The time of us wanting to watch a movie with you is over, and you're not welcome anymore.
What was that?
I think that was your Happy Meal.
Oh, no!
Mommy, I got my Happy Meal. But the box already seemed like it was open.
You think that's a problem?
Yes, absolutely, yes.
Okay, perfect. I didn't think it was a problem either.
Mom, do you see what this is? It's an alphabet lore Happy Meal. Do not open! Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark.
Oh, look, Mom. They added a pretty flower.
Alexia, that's not a pretty flower. That's a skull and crossbones.
That's super duper sus.
Wait, what?
S-U-S, sus. And Mama, there's even pictures of the alphabet lore letters as humans.
No. But I think you should open it.
Okay.
Oh, chicken nuggies!
I'm just gonna eat these right now. Wait a second, why is this chicken nugget shaped in the letter of A?
And why is this chicken nugget shaped in the letter B? C?
And the next one must be D.
It's the evil letter F! It's a chicken nugget!
Oh man, I can't eat those feelings! Oh,
those are haunted chicken nuggies!
I never thought I could say those words.
Alexia, I think you should come home now. Just drink the Happy Meal milk. That can't be cursed, and everything's gonna be okay.
Okay, Mom, if you say so. I'll have the milk. What happened to this Happy Meal milk?
Alexia, I think you should drink it. I think it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Alexia, there's a letter A on your tongue.
Kind of tastes like apples.
Family, family, tonight is a super special night because we're about to
do our homework.
No, Mom, we're not gonna do our homework.
You know I give all my homework to my dog Peaches. How do you think I get all those A's?
What?
Today is the best night in the whole entire world because tonight is booth-themed sleepover party!
Smash like if you want to have a sleepover too!
Let's get this video to 20,000 likes, family! Because I heard if we don't,
you will never eat candy again!
Oh, especially at sleepovers!
Oh! And to have the best sleepover, I have the coolest stuff! A bunch of pillows!
Oh!
Cozy blanket!
Oh!
The cutest plushie!
Oh! Bed.
Yeah, same thing. This is going to be where you're sleeping tonight.
Oh! But Mom, can't I sleep in a sleeping bag like all the other kids?
No, because you're stinky and you belong in a stinky dog bed.
Oh, no!
And now it's time to go to bed. Well, here's your dog bed and I'm gonna go on the couch.
Family, my mom and I were supposed to have a super fun sleepover tonight, but she wants me to sleep in the dog bed instead of sleeping on the couch with her. Oh, look how comfy she looks. I want to sleep in a stinky dog bed, and I will be even more stinky than I already am.
I can smell you from here.
Oh, Mom, go back to bed. I really, really want to sleep over there on the comfy couch and not in this icky dog bed. Even if I gotta go sleep over there with that thing. Mom, stop snoring!
I'm flushy!
Oh no, family! Oh, she took one of my plushies too. All right, family, I have a plan to save sleep overnight. I know right now my mommy doesn't want me to sleep in the comfy bed, but I think if I order us some McDonald's Happy Meals for when she wakes up, then I think my mommy will love me again, and I won't have to sleep in this icky dog bed. Okay, what do we have here? Oh! McDonald's has a sale going on! 3 a.m. special? What is this? Family, I don't know what's going on with McDonald's right now, but it says that every single Happy Meal that you buy at 3 a.m. is 75% off? Wow, that's a steal!
Hey, quiet down over there. I'm trying to sleep.
Oh, family, why she gotta be so mean?
That is one less chicken nugget for you, miss.
Do not order Happy Meal. Boxy Shoe will eat you? Family, who the chicken nugget is Boxy Shoe? Does he need an extra shoe? Because I got one right here. Purchase.
Oh my god, you're so loud. I'm gonna have to put a video on so I can fall asleep.
No, family, no! Now my mom's not only having a sleepover without me, she's also doing a movie night! And I think she's watching the new Boxy Boom movie! All right, family, well, if my mom doesn't want me to sleep in the comfy couch, I don't care! I'm gonna go sleep there anyways because she's sleepy right now. So she won't even know that I'm there! Wait a second, Mom. Do you hear that?
Yeah, that was a doorbell.
It's our haunted Happy Meals. Mom. Think I got our Happy Meals. All right, Mom. Time to open our Happy Meal.
Wait, what does that say on there?
It says McDonald's.
No, this. It says do not open.
Wait a second. What does it say at the bottom there? You will regret it?
No, Alexia. It says you will oof.
Ah! Let's open it anyways. Whoa! What is this?
Project Playtime.
I don't even have a super cute picture of a toy on top. Aww. Chicken nugget is this?
I told you, Alexia, that's Boxy's shoe.
Wait a second, Mom. Do you hear that? It sounds like a musical song. I think it's coming from the box. What the chicken nugget? It is literally a Boxy shoe.
How did that happen?
I don't know. Mom, are you sure this character is called Boxy Shoe?
Yeah, I know everything it is.
Well, are you sure? Because I thought his name was Boxy Glue. Wait a second, do you hear that again? It's the box again! Oh no, it's going even louder! This is not spooky, it's glue!
Why are we even scared of this box?
It's fun!
Maybe fun for you! Because either you or that box is super stinky and you need some Boxy shampoo!
Mom, look what you did! The box is singing again! Oh no, it's about to open! What's gonna be inside? Oh!
It actually is just shampoo.
Maybe you should just shower with it instead. Oh, stinky now, Mom! Actually, still me. Because I just cleaned her up with shampoo and I'm still dirty. Well, if you always want me to take a shower so bad, I always wanted a tree. Because then at least I'd have one friend in this household. So I want a Boxy bamboo! Whoa! Oh, my chicken nugget family! Look what came out of the jack-in-the-box! It is Boxy Bamboo! Now instead of having a sleepover party, I think we should have a beach party! Hey! Maybe we can put some ornaments on these leaves and then it'll be a Christmas tree!
I love Christmas.
No, you don't, Mom! You just love presents! I'm not giving you any this year! Because you called me stinky.
I'm just telling the truth.
And so am I. No presents. Crocodile tears. Family, Honestly, I'm starting to think that this jack-in-the-box here isn't any regular jack-in-the-box. This is a magical jack-in-the-box. And anything we say pops out alive. And Mom, I think I finally remembered what his name of this toy is. It's not Boxy Shoe.
Not Boxy Glue.
Not Boxy Shampoo or Bamboo. The name of this new toy from Poppy Playtime Chapter 3 is Boxy Boo. Oh no. Oh no.
Does that mean that Boxy Boo's gonna come out of this box?
I don't know, Mom. Let's find out! Family, I have a really big secret. Tonight is a really special night.
Because tonight is...
Cleanup night?
Yeah, look, I have this garbage bag and we're ready to go!
Mom, take away the garbage bag! It's so stinky! It kind of smells like you!
Oh!
Family, do not worry, tonight is not cleanup stinky mommy night!
Tonight is costume night!
And I already have my costume on! I have these pretty fairy wings! These pretty fairy hair clips. And even in my ponytails, too. I have this super sparkly glitter on my face. Super shiny top. Super purple pants. And family, the best part about these pants is that...
No, Alexia, no!
Ta-da! It's a rainbow skirt!
Whoa, that could have been bad.
And the best part of my costume is that I have this really pretty crown. And this magic fairy wand. Because, family, I'm a fairy!
Whoa! Alexia, you look like Fairy Aruru from Garden of Ban Ban 3!
Excuse me, Bob.
What did you just say? I don't look like Fairy Aruru, whatever the chicken nugget her name is! I am a purple fairy! I'm not a kangaroo!
Well, she's a kangaroo and a fairy tutu.
Just like me?
Well, you can do better on the kangaroo part.
Oh! Family, comment down below kangaroo as the secret word of today's video, and me and my mom will heart your comment. Oh yeah, Mom? Well, if you don't like my costume so much, then where's yours?
Ow! Well, my costume's a million times better than yours. Can't you already tell?
Mom, you're just wearing a red t-shirt! What are you?
You're a fairy, and I'm a strawberry. Because I am sweet, and you have magical powers. I mean, sour. You're sour.
Oh, family! My mommy just called me sour! Family, smash like on today's video! Let's get this video to 15,000 likes to make sure we see what's inside of this super haunted Happy Meal! Mom, I am officially kicking you out of my costume party. I don't want you to be here anymore.
What? You can't do that.
Yes, I can, because I have magical powers, and I am gonna use them to make you leave. Family, now since my mommy's finally gone and we can have our costume party to ourselves, we can do whatever we want to do without anyone telling us no. And since I just spent all night yelling at my mommy, I sure made a big appetite. So I'm gonna order myself a McDonald's Happy Meal so I can eat it at 3 a.m.
No! You can't do that!
Mom! What are you doing here? I thought I kicked you out of my costume party!
But Alexia, don't you know? Anybody who orders a McDonald's Happy Meal at 3 a.m. while wearing a purple fairy costume will turn into Fairy Aruru forever!
Wait, what did you just say, Mom?
I was just playing Bubble Blasters.
Ah! Family, I tried!
Purchased! All right, family, as we wait for the super haunted Happy Meal to come, the next part of our costume party is gonna be face paint!
Family, did you hear that? That sounded like a knock on the door.
It's me, your mom!
Sorry, Mr. Stranger, sir, I don't have one. Okay, fine, come in.
Woohoo!
No, Mom, stop, bro!
already kicked out my mom from my costume party. But now she's trying to come back in. Do you think I should let her come back in? Or should I ban her from this party forever?
I got snacks.
Oh, come on in, come on in, come on in.
Woohoo, family. I'm back in the costume party.
Yeah, well, wait a second, mommy. Not so fast. To be inside of this super special, super secret, and super exclusive costume party, you have to be wearing a costume.
But look at this shirt. This is my costume. You're a fairy.
Uh-huh.
And the last time, I was a strawberry.
Uh-huh.
And this time, I'm a...
Mommy? Blueberry? That's not a cool costume. Can you do any special tricks with it or something? Make it stop! No, Mom, no, no. I've changed my mind. I do not want you in my costume party anymore. You are kicked out for a second time. All right, family, now that my mommy is finally gone again, we can finally do our face paint! This is making a mess. My skin! What's your costume now, Mom? This better be good.
Fairy, strawberry, blueberry, and now I am dairy!
Dairy? Mom, these are just two giant blocks of cheese. All right, Mom. Too far, dairy. As a costume party is a terrible idea, and you are officially kicked out of my costume party again for the third time.
No!
And now since my mom is finally gone out of this room, out of the costume party, gone forever, we can invite more people to our costume party.
You're not inviting me.
Wait a second, family. Who said that?
Oh!
How did you get there?
You magically teleported me, duh.
Guess my magic skills aren't as good as I thought.
And now, since I'm not invited to your costume party, I'm gonna have a party of my own.
What do you mean a party of your own? But I'm having a party here. We can't do both?
Yeah, we can. And I'm gonna do a games party. And I'm gonna play the new game, Burton of Ban Ban 3.
But Mom, that game's not even out yet! How did you get it?
I'm really good friends with Ban Ban.
I've never even met Ban Ban before! Not fair! I have to convince my mom to let me play Garden of Ban Ban 3 with her before she finishes the game herself!
Hey, Mom! Can I play the game with you?
Super Duper doesn't want to play the game with me anymore. I guess it's just me and Saucy Nuggy and my mom playing Garden of Ban Chapter 3 by herself. Wait a second, family. Did you hear that? It sounded like the knock on the door. My McDonald's is ready.
Look what we have here. Our Happy Meal.
Actually, Alexia, it says do not eat.
Wait, what?
And it also says evil, bad, mean.
No, Mom. They must have made a mistake. It probably says, please do eat because there's very delicious food inside.
Whoa!
Whoa! Here we have a fairy Aruru Happy Meal
from Garden of Ban Ban Chapter 3. There's a picture of fairy Aruru on the front. A picture of all the Garden of Ban Ban monsters on the side.
And it says, pretty fairy inside. Oh! Are we about to meet Fairy Aruru?
No, Alexia, that doesn't say pretty. It says evil. I don't think you should open that.
Oh, whoopsie.
too late.
First up, we got these delicious McDonald's fries. I love these things. Chicken nugget, are these purple things mixed with my french fries? These aren't french fries.
Very disgusting purple candies.
Same color as Fairy Aruru.
Next up, we have the yummy yogurts. What kind of yogurt flavor do you think's inside, Mom?
An emo flavor. You're not supposed to eat that.
Well, good thing we still have more goodies inside of this Happy Meal.
Whoa!
Oh! A donut! And it's even purple, the same color as Fairy Aruru!
Alexia, you better do not eat that! There's something sharp in there!
They're scissors!
Oh!
But I'll still eat the donut, though.
No!
And finally, my favorite part, the best part of any meal, family, look what we have! Chicken nuggets!
Wait a second, Bob. Why aren't you cheering?
Oh, look what's on there, Alexia! Look!
What delicious goodness?
No. If you eat that, you're gonna turn into Fairy Aruru forever.
Mom, I'm super hungry.
Don't eat it.
But I'm starving.
Don't eat it.
But it looks super tasty.
Don't eat it.
Family, look. I'm here with my three best friends. Thomas the Train.
Choo Choo Charles.
And Baby Nugget. Dinner plate disappear.
Yeah, and I'm pretty good at that too.
Look, do you want to see a magic trick?
Well, to be honest, not really, Mom. You popping into this screen was bad enough.
You call that magic?
I call that tragic.
Oh, what? You don't want to see me?
Well, maybe if you could magically appear some chicken nuggets for me to eat, then it wouldn't be so bad.
Oh, I can do that, but it'll cost you one hug.
A hug? Choo-choo Charles?
Baby Nuggie, what do you guys say? Should we give her a hug?
Yeah, hug her! We want nuggies!
Okay! Mommy, if I give you a hug, you're gonna magically appear some nuggies for me, right?
Yeah!
Okay! How does that smell? On second thought, Mom, I don't want to hug you! From here.
Well, it's not my fault I haven't showered in a week. The magician handbook says I'm not allowed. It says when I'm good enough, the smell will magically go away.
Yeah, too bad you are a terrible magician.
What?
Nothing. You're doing great.
Okay, Alexia, it's now time for the magic tricks. So look what I can do.
Wow! You just magically made a bell appear on top of your head!
Ow!
Mom, are you magically hitting my head too?
No, Alexia, you're doing that to yourself!
Whoopsies!
Okay, are you ready for my second magic trick?
To be honest, not really, but I think you're gonna make me watch it anyway, so let's go.
Ta-da! Wow! Mom! Maybe you actually are magic! You just made a magical musical box appear out of thin air!
I told you!
Family, maybe my mom actually is a musician!
Musician? No, that's next week. This week, I'm a magician.
Oh, musician, magician, same thing! They both, make noise.
Not noise, magic!
Okay, Mom, okay!
Okay, you want to see a
Okay, fine. Mom! Excuse me, Mom! Where's the magic trick, Mom? I see only your face! But, Mom, like, where are you pointed to? You didn't do any magic! You failed, Mom! You're a bad musician! Where are you pointing to? In your mouth? Wait, there's a magic trick inside of your mouth? Mm-hmm. Wait. Then, Mom, what's in your mouth? Show me!
Oh! What the chicken nugget?
What just came out of my mom's mouth? It looks like a TV remote.
And I'm gonna do one final magic trick for you today, and it's gonna be the best one yet.
Wait, what's that one, Mom?
3, 2, 1.
Wait, what's the magic trick? What happened? Wait a second. Where did Baby Nookie go?
He's over here.
Before I save you, Baby Nuggie,
I am gonna order myself some Happy Meals from McDonald's. Because I heard right now they are serving Choo Choo Charles and Thomas the Train Happy Meals at McDonald's! Family, comment down below, happy as a secret word in today's video. And me and
Baby Nuggie will hurt your comment!
Oh, that's where he is. Got my phone right here, and I'm going to order them right now.
No, Alexia. You're not ordering a Choo Choo Charles and a Thomas Happy Meal at 3 a.m., are you?
No, Mom. I'm not ordering a Choo Choo Charles and Thomas the Train Happy Meal at 3 a.m. We all know if you order a Choo Choo Charles and Thomas the Train Happy Meal at 3 a.m., then you will be cursed forever and super bad things will happen to you.
Thank you, chicken nuggets.
And that is exactly why I am ordering myself a Choo Choo Charles and Thomas the Train Happy Meal at 2:59 a.m.
No, Alexia, that's too close to 3 a.m. Because if you get it at 3 a.m., you're going to be cursed.
Mom, it's 2:59. Do you not see the clock?
Hurry, Alexia, hurry.
Do I want apple slices or french fries?
Quick, Alexia, time's running out.
And what toy do I want to? The Choo Choo Charles one or the Thomas the Train one?
Alexia, it's 3 a.m. Don't order it.
And purchase. Wait a second. What'd you say, Mom?
Oh, no.
All right, Mom. Now that I'm finished ordering my definitely not cursed Happy Meals from McDonald's with Choo Choo Charles and Thomas Train, I am going to steal my Baby Nuggie back and bring him back. Come with me. Baby Nuggie, you're coming with me.
Abracadabra.
Whoa. What happened to me, Mom? Where am I?
You tried to steal Baby Nuggie from me. Now I'm switching rooms with you.
Why am I in your room right now, Mom? Switch me back.
Only if you promise not to steal Baby Nuggie again.
No, he's my baby chicken nugget. He's mine. Emily, my mommy stole Baby Nuggie away from me. And now she teleported us into our separate rooms. I'm now in my mommy's room. And my mommy is in mine. Baby Nuggie, I am stealing you back. And you are coming with me.
Abracadabra.
Tropical beach!
Yeah. Me and Baby Nuggie are soaking up the sun, and we're swimming with the fishies.
Oh, man, I always wanted to take Baby Nuggie on vacation, not you! Wait a second, Mom, did you hear that?
Sounded like the doorbell.
Oh, I think my Happy Meals are here at 3:05 a.m.
That's
picture of Choo Choo Charles on the front here. His name on the top here. There is a FaceTime call of Choo Choo Charles on the side here. Wait a second, is he gonna call us? But wait a second, Bob, look at this over here. There is a hole in the side of our Happy Meal. What do you think's gonna be in there? And look at the Tomix.exe one. We have a very spooky picture of Tomix.exe right here. A very spooky version of his name on the top. See, Thomas.chimpanzee.
No, Alexia, that says Thomas EXE.
Oh, EXE, you're right.
Sorry, chimpanzee, bye-bye. And there is also a FaceTime call picture with Thomas.exe right here. Oh, he looks so spooky. And Mom, you are not gonna believe this, but look! There is also another hole in the side of the Thomas EXE Happy Meal with more secrets in there.
Alexia, those look really good. Like, I really want some chicken nuggets right now.
No, Mom, you can't have this. This is my Happy Meal.
Abracadabra!
Whoa, where did my Happy Meals go? Mom, you stole my Happy Meals!
They're mine now.
Mom, abracadabra them back. Come on, I want to look inside of them.
Okay, fine. Abracadabra.
Woohoo! Yeah, family, I got them back. Now time to look inside my Happy Meals.
Alexia, what's hanging on to your Happy Meals? What's coming out of there?
What do you mean, Mom? They're just regular Happy Meals like Choo Choo Charles and Thomas the Train.
Looks like there's a chicken nugget train coming out of it.
Wait, you mean over here and, it's literally coming through the edges of the Happy Meal?
Yeah.
Well, that's okay, Mom, because having this nugget train just means more nuggets for me to eat! Yeah!
No, Alexia, don't eat those! You're gonna make Choo Choo Charles and Thomas the Train really, really mad!
No, Mom, I wanna eat the nugget train because I'm hungry! And everything will be fine, don't worry.
No, don't do it!
Good. Whoa. Ah! Thomas the Train turned into Tomix.exe! And Choo Choo Charles turned into an even more evil version of a spider! Ah! Family, me and the Nuggies discovered this secret garden of Bad Happy Meal box! It just magically showed up at our door and we gotta open it! I'm so excited, what's gonna be inside? Mrs. Lemons, what are you doing here?
You open the box, you will be cursed forever. First, you have to pass my quiz.
Pass your quiz? Oh no, my mommy told me I'm done with school. But the weekends are for playtime and popcorn. And playing with my new nuggies from shopalexia.com.
Bye-bye, box. It's mine.
Family! Where did my Happy Meal box go? Whoa. Where did my nuggies go? Whatever, I'll get them later.
Hi, can you do me a favor?
Do you a favor? You just stole my Happy Meal box now!
I think I know where my original body, Louis. I can feel the energy of Louis' body over that door. I'll be able to find artifacts from the monster in that door. I don't know how powerful the monster is.
Bro, what are you saying? What monster? I see nothing on your chalkboard.
The monster inside. I'll give you a present. Good luck.
Family, Miss Lemons just drew Ban on her chalkboard. This is a Miss Lemons plus Garden of Ban quiz. Red key card? Wait, Ban party hat plus bigger party hat equals door? Look where we are. Okay, we got a Ban door just like in the game. And then look on the ground. We have a secret mystery box. What do you think's inside? Only one way to find out. Oh, what was that? Was that explosives? That looks spooky. Maybe it's just green crayons. Red key card to the door. Green light is on and they open! Game start. Oh, we already won the game by the doors opening. Family, comment down below, happy nuggies, as the secret word of today's video. And me and Baby Nuggie will heart your comment.
Oh, who are you? You're not supposed to be here.
I'm not?
Are you here to find the children?
No. Only my other children. Baby Nuggie, Saucy Nuggie, and Dippy.
You're going to take my comb. Huh? But before that...
Why is he changing? Batman turned evil! Family, he said we have to stop him! Oh no! Ah, what's he doing? Family, use the green injections to make Batman normal again! Quick, get it in his horns! Oh no, we're losing battery! Look, there's more good Batman than evil Batman! Yeah, we turned him back!
Thank you for stopping me. I'll give you my hat. Wow! Take this.
Yes, we got one of Batman's hats!
I'll let you go back to your world.
And we got the yellow keycard to get out of the kindergarten! And back into Miss Lemon's world? No.
Oh, you brought this hat after all. Thank you.
No.
Should I try it on?
No.
She looks like a Skittle ready to party.
Maybe Baby Nuggie.
I'm losing my mind.
Huh? What? Oh!
I came down. No one can stop me. I'll eat everything that stands in my way.
Ah, Baby Nugget, run!
Oh,
what the chicken nuggets? Family, Miss Lemon's got crazy! But we got our Happy Meal! Let's open it! Alright, family, here we are, our secret guard of Batman 3 Happy Meal! And look, we got the version of Batman that's happy!
I'm sorry, Hazy. But you gotta understand.
Wait, he's talking!
I needed something from you that I could only get the hero in contest.
What?
I was all out of sedative.
Wait, I thought this Happy Meal was supposed to be happy!
I know.
Why is it making me sad? Bambolina says kindness is free, so sprinkle it everywhere! And Batman says sharing is caring, your pancreas is mine.
I don't wanna share that. But you know what I will share with you, Ban-a-Ban? My snot! Thought.
You're welcome. Ooh, first item, what do we got?
It's an egg from a pila bird!
Ooh, and do we get to crack open this egg? Family, I'm so excited. Is it chocolate? Is it candy? It's a...
No. Seriously, family, what is it? Because me and Baby Nuggie have no idea.
Oh, I think that is candy! And some kind of Lego figure? It's a Ban-Ban fan!
And no, family, not the thing that goes swingy, swing, swing in your house to make your hair go flowy, flow, flow.
I'm talking about a fan
of somebody in love, love.
Because they're wearing him on his shirt! Next up, we have this red can that kind of looks like Pringles. Now, family, let's see what's inside.
Baby Nuggie, if this is not chips, I'm gonna be super upset. Oh, a blue key card.
Whoa, and Garden of Ban-Ban puzzle pieces.
Yes, and Pringles too. Ooga booga ooga Ban-Ban. Thanks, Captain Fiddles. That was completely unnecessary.
Opal Bird mission. Oh, and we even have a secret letter on the back of the Pringles can?
And it's a letter from one of the kindergartners!
But family, I thought this was supposed to be a Happy Meal box! Where's the hamburgers? Where's the french fries? Where's the chicken nuggies? Because the only chicken nuggie I see here is Baby Nuggie!
I am not putting him in that evil box!
He already smells like chicken enough.
Alright, next thing coming out of the Happy Meal box is this secret box with all of the monsters on top!
And it looks like we just opened up a yellow door! With all of these goodies inside!
Whoa, we have a Bambolina plush!
Oh, and she's dancing for us! Whoa, chillax, Bambolina.
You're gonna take away me and Baby Nuggie spotlight!
Ah, and here comes Ban-Ban!
And are they smooching?
Ew! But now I'm gonna pretend like I didn't see that Ban-Ban and Bambolina. And we're gonna move on to the next thing,
which also looks like an apple pie.
These mini Ban-Ban containers.
They are so cute and small. What do you think's gonna be inside?
Whoa, that looks like a secret envelope.
Okay, we're opening them up. What's gonna be inside? Candy, 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 apples, candy, fruit, pajamas.
Lego?
But not just any Lego, family. Stinger Flynn Lego! To say
same color as my t-shirt and Baby Nuggie.
Now we got some Jumbo Josh Lego.
Ooh, this one's looking really cool.
And we even have this Captain Fiddles plushie and Stinger Flynn plushie.
But Stinger Flynn just looks like a pumpkin.
Family, we all know what to do with pumpkins.
We smash them!
Don't tell your mommy and daddy.
All right, next up, we have some crazy Garnavan Man 3 Lego to show you.
Even crazier than the one inside the Happy Meal.
This is Lego that's first made on the computer. See, super smarticle people use their mouse and their keyboards and their clicky things, and then they make this.
Whoa, it's like a giant rainbow house. This is so cool.
And look, at the buttons on the walls. It's just like the giant buttons we have in Garnavan Man 3.
But we're not done there, family, because not only did we make the Garnavan Man Kindergarten, we're also making the Garnavan Man 3 Monsters. Family, guess which character we're making right now. She's yellow, she's slow, she's Selene.
Oh, no, man. I gave away the secret. It's Slow Selene. And she even has her big angled eyeballs just like in the game.
And now, family, it's time to make the next Garnavan Man room.
Oh, I think you're gonna guess this before we're finished.
Okay, it has yellowish beige flooring, some colorful seats all around,
flowers on the wall,
water on the floor,
maybe even a couple of palm trees.
Very random cannons.
Add in a little bridge.
Family, do you know where we are?
We're in the Garnavan Man 3 beach room.
But now we have to make the most important room in all of the Garnavan Man 3 game. This room has a lot of doors.
Family, do you know where we are?
Do you see that cake in the middle of the room?
Family, we are in the room with all of the Garnavan Man doors
for all of the monsters.
Jumbo Josh, Slow Selene, Nab Nab, Captain Fiddles, Opala Bird, Bambolina, Stinger Flynn, and Sheriff Toadster.
Oh, family, if I could give you one piece of advice, it would be to
do not open those doors.
Because any door you open for the rest of your life will open you up to a monster. And yes, family, I am even talking about the doors inside of your bedroom.
Do not open! Whoa, look at all the Lego rooms we've made, family. They all look so epic.
Comment down below right now which one is your favorite.
I like them all. Wait, no, actually, I like that one. No, that one. Oh, Baby Dougie, you like that one?
Okay, fine. Then I like the one that Baby Dougie does not like.
If I tell him which one I like, then he's just gonna copy me.
All right, family, we've passed Miss Lemon's quiz. We opened up the secret Garnavan Man 3 Happy Meal. We learned how to make the craziest Garnavan Man Lego. And now it's time for the final part of our crazy day. We are giving the Ban-Ban himself
a makeover.
All right, here we have a regular schmegular boy and...
Hey, little boy, what are you doing? Why are you making funny faces at us?
Well, you want to make a funny face? I can make a funny face back. Well, family, if he wants to try and make fun of us, we are gonna try and make over him
by giving him a body transformation.
His body now looks just like Batman's.
And now let's give him some brand new eyes.
Okay, should we do the ones that look like Blue from Rainbow Friends?
The ones that look like Kissy Missy?
The one that looks like a Crabzilla?
No.
Let's give him the Batman ones.
And now we gotta pick a mouth.
Should we pick this green one? Wait, what about that black one?
Whoa.
Oh, what about this one? That has the tongue sticking out like, I like this one.
Oh, now comes the fun part. We get to pick his hat.
Okay, do we give him a crown, a red top hat, a pretty pink bow? Are they super fun party hats? Woo, we did that one. And now we gotta give him dance moves.
Let's try them out.
Family, let's all... Van Van loves his makeover!
Like you, and that's me knowing why you're here.
Wait, why are we in the Garden of Ban Ban 3? Oh! Ew, Ban Ban, why'd you lick the wall?
Whoa, Baby Nuggie, look!
It's a smiling critter's Happy Meal box!
And there are
are tons of surprises inside.
Whoa, baby nugget, chillax, bro.
That is exactly what we're doing, but don't be surprised if we find something in there that you don't want to see.
You know, like your brother and sister chicken nuggies.
And don't cry if they're half eaten, too.
What? All right, what's inside this box? A catnap plushie with a box, too? And wait a second, a Mistalite package and a Bubba Bubba Fit one.
Wait, there's packages for all the different smiley critters. There's even Hoppy Hopscotch here, too.
Press here. Okay, Hoppy. Let's see what's inside.
Whoa, a Rainbow Friends box? With all the Rainbow Friends characters with the chicken nugget? I thought this was supposed to be a Smiling Critters box. Hello, Mr. Bubba Bubba Finn. How are you?
Apparently very blue. Because that is a bunch of different Lego pieces.
Okay, this Lego creation kind of looks like a little blueberry that you definitely should not eat.
His family, if you eat a Lego piece,
then you might go see the Doc T.
Because you're going to need to see a doctor, bro. Okay, put the pieces together. What are we making right now? Oh, wait a second, family. I recognize those big blue ears.
We are making Bubba Bubba Finn out of Lego.
Now, come on, bro. Let's hurry this up because I really want to see it.
What does an elephant nose look like in Lego, family?
I bet you always wanted to see.
Oh, well, here it is.
Why does his eyeballs look like two black marbles?
I don't really like the look of that because I don't like marbles.
Because I may or may not have accidentally choked on one or two before, and I will never forgive them.
Hello, Miss M&M lady. Ooh, you look so pretty.
Oh, wait, she comes with jewelry,
a bow for Bubba Bubba Finn too,
even some candy for him to chew. Oh my gosh, family. This mystery Happy Meal box is so cool.
Wait, we have a new box. I repeat, we have a new box.
This one says Poppy Playtime on it.
And there's a picture of Miss Delight. And even Catnap too.
Wait. Is that a lollipop in there or some candy?
Oh, it is a lollipop. But what's a chicken nugget? Why is Bubba Bubba Finn getting all of the surprises?
He even gets Smarties too?
What? Bro,
I get Bubba Bubba Finn is the biggest one of all the smiling critters and he has to grow.
But why can't I get any over here?
Oh, just cause your mommy said so?
Not fair.
Oh, mystery box of Miss Delight. What's gonna be in there?
A fortune cookie?
That Bubba Bubba Finn also gets to eat. Blah, blah, blah. I'm not surprised. But now we have more Lego, and this time I think we're making Catnap because he's purple, and that is
the only smiling critter that I know is purple.
Whoa, Catnap, you look so big and strong.
No, but seriously, bro, you look really strong because you're made out of Lego, and Lego is made out of plastic, and you cannot break that stuff.
Family, if you have ever accidentally stepped on a Lego,
you know exactly what I mean.
They're indestructible!
Ooh,
your hand? Wait, what do you mean? Oh, because we're raising our hand for Miss Delight because we're in school.
Chocolate?
Miss Delight, I'll have some of that.
I'm raising my hand. I want that, Miss Delight. I really love chocolate a lot.
But what I don't like is doing surgery on Catnap and taking out what's inside.
Catnap, do you dare to explain why you have a Kinder Egg surprise inside of your back?
Because after we take this out of you,
I don't think you can ever get it back.
From your back. Because it won't be in your back anymore and it'll be outside of your back because we took it out and stole it and I'm not giving it back.
It's my Kinder surprise now.
Maybe I'll give it to you later.
If you brush your teeth.
Bro, you are still stinky.
Now, family, here are all the surprises we found in our secret Happy Meal box.
Which one of these surprises was your favorite?
And comment down below what your favorite thing to get in a Happy Meal is.
All right, family, I showed you some surprises inside of a Happy Meal box, but what if I showed you how to make your very own smiling critter
in real life?
Okay, this person right here is super talented, and they made their very own realistic dog day in real life, but now they're gonna take it one step further and make the biggest one of all,
the big boss, the strongest dude, the scariest dude in Poppy Playtime, 4, 3, 5, 7,
Now they're making a realistic version of Catnap!
Oh, wait,
with that really, really cute little cat? What are they gonna do to him, or her, or him, or...
Oh, they're giving him a haircut! Okay, I can get down with this. He looks super cute.
Oh, wait a second! No, why are they cutting off his tail?
Oh, no, no, family. Not only are they giving him a really cool purple superhero cape, but they also just chopped off his tail. So no, family, it is not time to play. Because he's probably going to have to recover from that. Okay, at least he's not going to be too cold because they're putting this blanket around his tushy. Okay, Mr. Cat, or soon to be Catnap, sir. You're looking a little sus. But maybe they just want to give him a cool new jacket for the wintertime, right? I don't really know how this is going to go with making a realistic version of Catnap in real life, but let's just go with it. Okay, now we have some more purple fabric that is the same color of Catnap's fur, and we're putting it all over this, we're making it into a tail for Mr. Realistic Catnap. Family, I'm so confused. Oh, wait a second, family. That wasn't just a regular jacket for this cat. This is the realistic version of Catnap that we're making in real life. And now we're about to make his head. Oh, man. Okay, this is gonna be cool and very hard to do. That's why we're not doing it, family, and we're gonna leave it to the super talented artists in this video. By the way, if you wanna see any of the original videos in this episode, go check out the links in the description today, but only after you finish watching today's video. I will know if you clicked off. I can see. And that is not a very good family. Okay, so let's finish the head. Okay, I'm excited. Oh, poor little kitty cat. Getting his head chopped off? Oh, no. Whoa. He's moving. Okay, I guess that's what they meant by realistic Catnap, because he can move on his own. It's an animatronic. It's a zombie. Or maybe it's a drone. Oh man, I'm getting scared now. Okay, so it looks like we made the shape of our head and now we're cutting out the mouth too. Okay, now we're putting more fabric to cover up all of the head, just like my hair covers up most of my head too. Who needs a blanket when you have this much hair to hide in? Looks like we just made Catnap's ears. And they are super duper big and we can probably hear anything you say.
Even if you whisper.
That's why, family, you cannot get anything past Catnap in playtime. Co. You try and say one rude comment under your breath and Catnap's showing up at your door
with a little hello.
And it's not a very nice hello, family.
He's gonna try and eat you.
Okay, the ears are done and now we're adding in, what are these? Bottle caps? Like, plastic water bottle caps? Huh? What's going on here, Mr. Catnap? Oh! Those aren't little bottle caps, family. Those are Catnap's glowing eyes. Because you know Catnap has secret magical powers, right, family? And apparently, that is shining through his eyeballs. Okay, we're adding on the very dirty half moon badge. It is kind of dirty with other purple stuff and black marks on it. Oh, and now we're cutting his mouth, cutting his face. I don't know what this is for, but apparently we're done. Family, are you ready for the final reveal? Because I'm sure not. If you're ready, smash like on this video right now, family, because that is the only way we can be safe. All right, ready in 3, 2, 1. Whoa! What the chicken nugget? Oh, it's moving! It's moving! I forgot animals can do that. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night to Baby Nugget moving and I say, oh, Baby Nugget! Why do you remind me of a spider crawling up my shoe?
And you know what happens when they do that, Baby Nugget?
I end up stomping on them! Oh, whoopsie! Didn't mean to. But of course I did. Next up, we have a Catnap secret mystery box. Family, this is just like the Smiling Critters Happy Meal, except this time, Catnap wanted his very own box. Kind of cocky, I know. But we have one specifically for him. Oh, wait, Catnap's face? Why do you have secret stickers on the inside of you? I mean, they're cool stickers and all, but what the chicken nugget? How did that get there? Okay, 1 sticker, 2 sticker, 3 sticker, 4, 5 sticker, 6 sticker. Let's open more. Whoa! They have cool boxes just like ours! Except this one says make toys! And it's with Catnap and Dog Day. What kind of toys do you think we're gonna make, family? Ooh, I'm excited for this one. Okay, so we have a picture of Catnap and a whole bunch of safety pins. And now we gotta use this special tool to make the holes inside of the Catnap picture. Oh, and we pin all the different pieces together to make this fun little Catnap puppet that moves.
Ooh, kind of reminds me of a skeleton.
What is this? Make more toys? What? The chicken nugget? Like we already didn't have enough toys already. Oh, wait a second. Alexia, that was such a silly thing to say. Enough toys? Uh-uh.
We never have enough toys, family, unless my mommy and daddy are asking me to clean up my room, then I might have a little too many. Cause more toys on the ground equals more things to clean up. And in that case, mommy, I have nothing. Cause you didn't buy any for me, duh.
Wait a second, family, why does this catnap Lego look a lot different from our other catnap Lego? This one's all spiky and stuff and has things poking out of it. And it even has weird arms and legs that are super duper long and super duper wide. Oh no, family, what do you think it could be? Oh, it's Nightmare Catnap, but Lego version! And he's even holding a baby! Family, somebody call Uber Eats on this evil catnap!
Because that baby needs to be saved.
Saved in the oven, saved in the fridge, I don't care! As long as he's away from that dude with all that hair. And speaking of things that we definitely do not want to be close to, here is Dog Day and Catnap made completely DIY. But family, do you know how we made these Smiling Critters characters?
We made them 100% out of pipe cleaners!
And that's exactly what we're gonna do again today. But this time, not with Dog Day or Catnap, with Nightmare Huggy Wuggy! Oh no! Okay, so to make your very own DIY Huggy Wuggy, Nightmare Huggy Wuggy, out of pipe cleaners, you have to get a lot of, wouldn't you have guessed it? Pipe cleaners! But if you want to make it specifically for Nightmare Huggy Wuggy, you gotta get a bunch of ones that are blue. Okay, so right now, this really talented artist is making Huggy Wuggy's head out of pipe cleaners. She shaped a bunch of different ones and cut them up too, and then she wrapped them all together to make this specific shape
that kind of looks like a giant Dorito.
Or maybe like two Doritos stacked on top of each other if one got a little crunched up and the other one went on top and...
Anyways, I don't want to eat that kind of chip.
Okay, we're still going. Wow, this is really starting to look realistic. Okay, so we have the shape of his ears and his mouth and his eyes. But now we're making it all perfect because we have to add more pipe cleaners inside of his head to act like his eyeballs and his mouth. See, right now we got some black colored pipe cleaners and we're going to stuff that up Huggy Wuggy's head to make the black outline for his eyes. Wow, speaking of outlines, this is the outline for Huggy Wuggy's red mouth. Ooh, spooky! Whoa! We even did the outline for his pointy, sharp teeth! Wait a second, what is this? Pink? Are we making Kissy Missy? Oh, it's the pink for the inside of his mouth!
For his tongue!
Ow, ow, ow! They're cutting open Huggy Wuggy's tongue! Okay, now we're sticking more pipe cleaners up Huggy Wuggy's neck because they are gonna be super long and it's gonna act as Huggy Wuggy's body. Oh, Nightmare Huggy Wuggy has to be super tall and super lanky and extra spooky, so this one might be a little bit of a challenge. Okay, so we're wrapping the blue pipe cleaners around his tummy to make his tummy super fluffy and big. Okay, so we're almost done fluffing around Nightmare Huggy Wuggy's tummy. Oh man, it's so empty up in there, it kind of reminds me of a skeleton body. Nightmare Huggy Wuggy, I know you're scary and stuff, but it ain't Halloween yet, bro!
So maybe chillax on the bones.
Okay, now we're adding in more pipe cleaners to act as Nightmare Huggy Wuggy's legs. Oh, family, because you know he needs legs
if he's gonna chase after you.
Okay, so here we only have two little tiny baby pipe cleaners. That's kind of small for Nightmare Huggy Wuggy. I don't think he can lift up his whole body on just two of those. His legs won't be strong enough if he only has two pipe cleaners.
Oh, wait a sec. We're adding more.
Okay, we're adding more. Everything is okay. We're wrapping his legs and doing something else. I'm not sure what's going on. Now we have something yellow, and I'm assuming this is for Huggy Wuggy's feet.
And his hands, too.
Because, family, some people think that Huggy Wuggy is wearing yellow gloves, and other people think that Huggy Wuggy has yellow hands to begin with. So comment down below which team you're on. Team Huggy Wuggy's hands are yellow, or Team Huggy Wuggy wears yellow gloves.
I'm still deciding.
Okay, hands are on, feet are on. He's kind of looking a bit like a chicken, not gonna lie. But family, I think we are almost ready to see the final reveal of Nightmare Huggy Wuggy. Are you ready to see this complete DIY out of pipe cleaners? Because I am. Are you ready, family, for the final transformation in 3, 2, 1? Whoa! Nightmare Huggy Wuggy You're so tall.
Nightmare Huggy Wuggy.
You're also so small. Well, I mean, like, your arms are small and your legs are small, but you are super duper big because you are a giant size. I bet you'd be a really good basketball player with those hands, or maybe really good at tennis. All right, family, look at this. This is a figurine of Catnap made out of something called flocking. And flocking is kind of like sand, and it's kind of like plastic, but it's also kind of like nylon fibers. It's basically something crushed up into tiny little pieces. And then it almost creates this powder that's like dust. So this really talented artist used that flocking dust stuff to make a Catnap figurine. But right now, I'm gonna show you how to make a Dog Day figurine.
Out of dusty sand.
Okay, starting off to make our Dog Day figurine, we have to make the model on the computer first. Ooh, Dog Day, are you changing colors to Rainbow Dog Day?
Honestly, that might be a vibe.
Okay, once we're done creating the model and molding it on the computer, we have to print it out in real life with this really complicated 3D printer that I have no idea anything about. Oh, look at that. Our Dog Day pieces are printed. And now we gotta pop, pop, pop them off. Make sure all of them look just perfect. Chop off the extra pieces on them that we do not need. And now we get to start assembling our Dog Day. Oh, wait a second. Why does his head not fit on his body?
Looks like we have to do some minor adjustments and
ta-da! The pieces are perfect. Once the pieces are done, we have to put them in that machine right there to cure it, which means the pieces get a little bit harder so they don't break. And now comes the super duper fun part, family. We put the base color on our Dog Day figurine, but now comes the flocking part. Wow, look, family. All that dust and that sand that's orange in color, that's the flocking stuff. And that's also the stuff that we're gonna use to color our Dog Day figurine. We're gonna use it as Dog Day's fur. And it's gonna look so good too, because fur has like lots of texture to it. And so does this flocking stuff. So that's gonna make Dog Day look even more realistic.
Oh, we're even putting the flocking around his mouth.
And we're adding a little bit of paint too. Ooh, coloring it in. Okay, this is already starting to look very good. I love it, I love it. Now add in a little bit more coloring around his eyes. Attach on his head. And dry on his eyeballs too. Finley, we are almost done this Dog Day sand transformation. Are you excited? Are you ready to see the final product?
Oh no. Oh no, I forgot that Dog Day has no legs. Uh-oh, this is gonna be a sad transformation.
Baby Nuggy, I don't know if I'm ready. I'm nervous. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, Dog Day. You look so good. And maybe a little bit too real, especially beside Catnap over there. Baby Nuggy, are you scared? Are you nervous? Like and smash subscribe. Go get Baby Nuggy, Saucy Nuggy, and Dippy Nuggy plushie at shopalexia.com. Me and all the Nuggy Land characters love you so much, and we'll see you all in tomorrow's video.